Rock ICT is a music business that has a website to allow customers to view and buy the products it sells. The website consists of web pages. The URL for the music company's website is https://www.rockict.net/index.htm. Identify what part 1 and part 2 represent in this URL. A URL is effectively a unique web address. This represents the location of a certain resource that's found on the internet. We can split the URL up into a few different parts. Let's go through all of the parts of the URL so that we can answer this question. The first part in every URL is going to be the protocol. All web resources are going to have the protocol HTTP or HTTPS. We'll get to what this protocol means in the second part of this question. Other protocols could also include Mail2 or FTP for file transfer. We then have a colon and two forward slash symbols. This just separates the protocol from the main part of the URL. We then have www. This is not always necessarily shown in the URL, but www stands for the World Wide Web. It indicates that the resource is a web page. The next part is what's called the domain name. This consists of the name, which is usually the name of the company or the website, and it consists of the top level domain. Other top level domains you might find would be .com, .org, .co.za. In this case, we have .net. The domain www.rockict.net refers to a directory or a location of a website. Part 2 refers to a file that exists within this directory. In this case, we have index.htm, which is an HTML file. This is also known as a web page. And just like in normal directory paths, we separate these file names with a forward slash. So let's go ahead and write these two answers in. Part 1 is going to be our domain name, and part 2 is going to be our file name or the web page name. Part 2 of the question says, describe what is meant by HTTPS. HTTPS we will recognize from this URL. HTTPS is what's known as a protocol. The protocol in a URL determines how data is transferred between the website and between the web browser. Earlier, I mentioned the difference between HTTP and HTTPS. HTTP stands for Hypertext Transfer Protocol. And this refers to a set of rules that we use to transfer data. The S at the end of HTTPS stands for secure. And this means any data transferred between the web browser and the web server is going to be encrypted either using SSL or TLS. These encryption protocols ensure that all data is encrypted so that you can share sensitive data such as your passwords or personal information with the website. It's important to note that this question is for 2 marks, meaning we need to give 1 point about HTTP and 1 point about HTTPS. If we just give 2 points about what HTTP is, we won't get the mark since this question asks us to describe what is HTTPS. So let's go ahead and write down those 2 points. First off, it is a protocol used when accessing web resources. The second part, the S in HTTPS means data is encrypted when sent between the browser and web server. And there we have it. That is this question completed.